depending how many ground guys I have down there, it really dictates how fast I can cut the branches, you know? So I got three guys on there, I can cut
quite a few at once.
If I'm only working with one guy, usually I just like to do one or two branches, let them chip it, but you know, when it's three guys, you can cut like 10 branches. It's really nice. I don't often have three guys on the ground these days.